can take you to heaven. Hypocrite! The Pope cannot take you to heaven. It is only Jesus. Only Jesus. No priest died for your sin. It was Jesus. Read your Bible. They that have the Spirit of God know God. They that have the Spirit of God know Jesus. Jesus said, I am going and I'm sending the Comforter, the Spirit of Truth. That will enable you to understand the will of the Father. And if you don't have the Spirit of Truth, if you don't have the Spirit of God, you will never know the will of God. If you don't have the Spirit of God, you will never know the will of God. You can go to church however you like. You will never know. Because you're blind. It takes Jesus to take you out of blindness. Spiritual blindness. And I see so many people not here. You are spiritually blind. Because you don't have Jesus. You think you know, but you have no idea who Jesus is. You have no idea who Jesus is. Because if you really know who Jesus is, you understand that he's everything that you can ever imagine. If you really know who Jesus is, you know God. If you really know who Jesus is, you know the Spirit of God. If you really know who Jesus is, you know that there's no sin and darkness in Jesus Christ. There's no pain and pain and pride in Jesus. There's no sin in Jesus. It is asking of me that I'm sinful. It is true. It is very true. You can close your head however you like to be judged for Jesus Christ. And some people think it's a joke. Let me tell you something about hell. There's no escaping hell. You'll be tortured. Tortured by demons and rectums, demonic rectums in hell forever. There's no escape. You try to breathe. It's like you have an asthma. You can't even breathe in hell. Hell stinks. There's demonic odor in hell. Have you smelled demons? They stink. And some people here, you have demons in hell. And you stink. And it's not the old. And it's demonic odor. That is why you can come out of sin. Because it won't happen. Sin will not help you. Pride will not help you. That is why the devil was kicked out of heaven because of pride. The devil, the fallen angel, Satan the devil, was kicked out of heaven because of pride. And some of you, you hold a pride. You might have hit with the first guy, with the first of the mother, and you pray about the Lord, like the first son, the devil's in the life. How do you pray to the Lord? Pride is of the devil, but I make a pain. And even today, the government has made laws. Pride is of the devil. Simple. Is God prideful? Where did I say God is prideful? Where? Where is God prideful? Where did God say? Where did Jesus say? When? If you know better than Jesus Christ, when did he say? When did Jesus say? But instead, what Jesus Christ did, he came from heaven and he came to die on the cross and he paid the punishment for sin. Isn't that a good thing? And then yet people are saying, oh, we don't need Jesus. Oh, we just want to live our life. What is that all about? If you don't have Jesus, honestly speaking, you are in darkness and you won't make it to heaven. Simple. Jesus Christ came to set us free. He didn't come to condemn us. Jesus Christ never came to condemn us. Jesus Christ came to set us free. I used to be a homosexual, but Jesus Christ set me free. That is why I speak to my brother. Let me tell you something. Identity is not of being a homosexual. No. No. It is pride. I had pride in my life. I was looking for love in all the wrong places. And let me tell you something. I've been straight since. For 4 years now, I've been straight. So I know what I'm speaking about. I definitely know God. And I know other people that know God too. That is why we don't come there just to make noise. No, we're speaking about the tangible reality. That when you get to know Jesus, when you really get to know Jesus, there's a change in your heart. There's no darkness in your heart when you know Jesus. There's love. There's love in your heart. Real love. Not this fake kind of love. Real love. Jesus Christ is real. He's very real. Jesus Christ is real. And his love is unconditional. Some people claim that they have to love you. Who knows you? The devil is a hypocrite. The devil comes like the angel of light. It's like the color of God. But if you know Jesus, you know the truth from the false. You know the truth from the false. If you have a relationship with Jesus Christ, you know the truth. You know the truth. Jesus Christ said, I am the light of the world. He that is in darkness comes out of darkness and follow me.
I am the light of life.
Jesus Christ does not want you to be in darkness. He wants you to embrace the light of life. The light is all. You have nothing missing, nothing broken in your life. Total sanctification. Total restoration. When God Jesus Christ, there's no darkness. There's no pain. When Jesus free, Jesus, God. When you come to Jesus, you are free. Take us, strong, take us, strength. You are free, all the time. Oh! Oh! That is why I speak about Jesus the way I do. Because I know that Jesus Christ has set me free. Because I'm no more a homosexual. That is why I speak about Jesus. Because the power in the name of Jesus. Woo! And let me tell you something, another. There's a total change and a total transformation in your heart when you really know Jesus. That is why I speak about Jesus Christ. Because his love is unconditional. Some people say it's not the love. They say it's not the love in all the wrong places. But let me tell you something. The love of Jesus Christ has no boundaries. It has no strength of heart. The love of Jesus Christ makes a broken heart. The love of Jesus Christ reaches out to you in your darkest hour. The love of Jesus Christ stretches out wide. When he says, come, come, come. Jesus, come. And I will show you my awesome love. That is what happened to me. That I was on my knees. And I cried out to Jesus. Let me tell my heart. Say his love. And I received the love of Jesus. And my life has never been the same again. That is why there is joy and peace and love in Jesus. There is joy, there is peace, and there is hope in Jesus. There is power in Jesus. There is power, there is hope in Jesus. The name of Jesus. That is why when you see Jesus as your Lord and bless your Savior, he changes your heart from the inside out. My God, let Jesus save you today. God bless you, my love.